5 Reasons You Should Try Drinking Baking Soda. Baking soda seems like a pretty low-key pantry item. In fact, most people have a box of baking soda in their fridge, freezer, pantry, and perhaps even in their bathroom. And if you don't, you should definitely get one. However, when you get right down to it, not everyone even knows what baking soda is, let alone its therapeutic value. What is baking soda? Baking soda is very uncomplicated. In fact, it only contains one ingredient, sodium bicarbonate. Sodium bicarbonate is a base that reacts when it comes in contact with acid substances such as buttermilk, vinegar, or yogurt. The reaction produces carbon dioxide, as evidenced by the bubbles you see. If you remember when you were in school, you probably made some fake volcanoes using vinegar and baking soda. Sodium bicarbonate is a naturally occurring substance that is found in living things. Its job is to help keep pH levels where they need to be to sustain life. Because of this ability, baking soda can be used as a healing therapy for a number of conditions. 5 Reasons to Start Drinking Baking Soda. Drinking baking soda dissolved in water is not a new thing and has been commonly used to relieve symptoms associated with such conditions as arthritis, indigestion, heartburn, infection. When consumed in appropriate doses, baking soda can help balance body chemistry, triggering self-healing. Here are some good reasons why you should drink baking soda periodically throughout the day. For relief, mix 1/2 teaspoon in an 8-ounce glass of water. Although you should always check with your healthcare provider about the right dose for your condition. 1. Baking soda is an antacid. Known as an antacid, sodium bicarbonate neutralizes acid in the stomach. If you suffer from acid reflux, you know just how annoying and painful it can be. Acid splashes from the stomach up into the esophagus and can even go up as far as the back of the throat. Drinking baking soda dissolved in water helps to neutralize the hydrochloric acid and eliminates the pain of heartburn. Also, the effervescence, bubbling, that happens when sodium bicarbonate is mixed with water promotes burping that can relieve gas and bloating. 2. Baking soda balances pH and promote healing. Although acidity is necessary for the digestion of food, too much acidity in the body promotes diseases such as osteoporosis, cancer, and arthritis. All of these conditions thrive in an acidic environment. Drinking baking soda dissolved in water helps to balance pH and promotes well-being and energy. 3. Baking soda reduces inflammation. Joint inflammation causes pain and conditions such as gout, where uric acid builds up in the urine, blood, and tissues, are especially alleviated with the addition of a baking soda tonic. 4. Baking soda helps ease discomfort caused by urinary tract infection. In addition to drinking plenty of water and cranberry juice, sodium bicarbonate can help you overcome a urinary tract infection. It does so by reducing acid in the urine. If you are prone to these infections, try drinking baking soda and water. 5. Performance and energy booster. If you exercise hard, lactic acid builds up in the muscles, and this causes pain and fatigue. To make a supercharged energy drink, mix 4 cups of water with 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda, 1 teaspoon of sea salt, 2 tablespoons of raw honey, and 1 tablespoon of lemon juice. The benefits of baking soda and lemon. Some call baking soda and lemon juice a miracle solution. Lemons have very strong antimicrobial properties and are powerful against fungal and bacterial infections. They have also been found to regulate blood pressure and help to reduce stress. Research has even found evidence that citrus fruits could be useful in the prevention of cancer. Of course, we know that baking soda helps balance pH levels, which make it difficult for disease to take hold. To make a lemon and baking soda drink, mix 1 tablespoon of baking soda into 1 glass of water and add the juice of 1 whole organic lemon in a clean quart glass jar. Fill the jar almost to the top with water and let it set overnight. In the morning, drink a glass of the mixture before eating breakfast. This will cleanse your digestive tract and balance your pH first thing. Drink another glass of the tonic before bedtime. Tips and cautions when drinking baking soda. Baking soda is high in sodium, so it is a good idea not to overdo it. If you suffer from liver disease, kidney disease, high blood pressure, or edema, you should not drink baking soda. Don't drink baking soda if you are pregnant or nursing. If you take prescription drugs, be sure to ask your doctor before drinking baking soda. Children under 5 should not drink baking soda. Don't drink baking soda on a full stomach. Side effects of baking soda consumption may include increased thirst and stomach cramping. Other ways to use baking soda. Besides drinking baking soda, there are numerous other ways to use this interesting and valuable natural substance. Here are just a few ideas, but for a comprehensive list of all the wonderful ways to use baking soda, check out 24 Reasons Why Every Home Should Have a Tub of Baking Soda. Homemade toothpaste. Homemade toothpaste can be just as effective as store-bought, but with fewer chemicals. Mixing a little baking soda with organic coconut oil and a few drops of mint essential oil to make a bacteria-fighting toothpaste. Natural deodorant. If you are looking for natural deodorant, and here are some reasons why you should, baking soda is a great option. Mix one part baking soda with six parts cornstarch and put a little under your arms. Add in some lavender essential oil for a fresh fragrance. A few drops is all you need. Facial exfoliator. Because baking soda is alkaline, it helps soften the sebum and debris on the face for easier removal. The granules in baking soda help to remove dead skin cells, leaving behind soft and moisturized skin. Using baking soda on your face also helps to kill bacteria as well that can cause outbreaks. To make an exfoliating mixture, wash the face with warm water and a little coconut oil. Mix a little baking soda with warm water and a couple of drops of tea tree oil in a small bowl. The mixture should be the consistency of toothpaste. Rub the mixture on your face in circular motions. Be careful not to get it in your eyes. Rub your face for a few minutes and then rinse with warm water. Follow up with a light layer of moisturizer. Ant cockroach repellent. There is nothing worse than an ant infestation that just won't go away. If you are tired of using chemicals, try sprinkling a little baking soda around the point of entry. In no time, you will find your ants moving out. Fridge deodorizer. Of course, baking soda is a great old-fashioned fridge and freezer deodorizer. Just remember to change out your box at least once a month for ultimate freshness. Ultimate pot and pan scrubber. Charred pots are so difficult to clean. Who wants to use a load of chemicals? The good news is that baking soda mixed with a little water makes the ideal pot scrubbing mixture. Apply and use a brush or scrubbing pad to get all of your pots clean as a whistle. Insect bite remedy. To reduce the itch and inflammation of an insect bite, you can make a paste using baking soda and water. Dab a bit on and leave it for about 10 minutes. Rinse with cool water and pat dry. Use the same mixture for poison ivy or poison oak. Drain cleaner. Rather than clean your clogged drains with dangerous chemicals, why not try a natural alternative using baking soda? Pour 1 quart of boiling water down the drain and follow this up with 1/2 cup of baking soda and 1 cup of white household vinegar. Cover the drain hole and leave it for about 30 minutes. Take the cover off and run very hot water down the drain for about 5 minutes.